California.
Yeah.
Thank you. We also had two regions where the regional vice chairs were reelected because they were not turned out. In the North region, Dennis Ravel, and the Central Coast.
Is that like the Modoc area?
On Friday, the county chairs also re-elected Mike Osborne to another term as their chair. And since Republicans are in the electing president's mode, the county chairs also changed the title of their chair from chairman to president. So congratulations.
Mr. President.
yesterday afternoon in this room, we held a nominating session for candidates for California Republican Party office. Nominations were closed at the end of that meeting. We have to elect our officers. The chief teller for today's election is Audrey Perry Martin. And the sergeant at arms is Tom Scott. At this time, I will appoint a temporary chair to oversee the election of office of chairman of the California Republican Party. I'm nominating CRP Vice Chair Kristen Olson to be the temporary presiding officer for the purpose of electing a CRP chair. Is there a second? Second by Mr. Bueller. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed, nay. The ayes have it.
Okay. So that's what's supposed to happen. Somebody else.
Nominations for chairman were closed.
Oh, of course. Hello.
Isn't Kristen? Was it meant to be?
Was it meant
to be? I will now introduce a motion to elect the candidate by acclamation. Moved by Martha House. Do I have a second?
Second.
Seconded by Shirley Mark. It is moved and seconded to elect Jim Wilkie by acclamation. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? The ayes have it.
Ha, 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 ha.